Hey, what's up? This is part 8 now we're up to. Sound's been tweaked a little bit, still running at full 4K, but now it seems to be hitting a constant 60 frames, which is exactly what we want. I do a little bit of messing with, you know, distance settings, all that stuff. Trade-off I decided was that it's not exactly the most like jaw-dropping game anyway, so it didn't really matter if I was turning stuff down too much. When if you remember from the last part where I think I died, I had to leave. Food came and then family stuff happened. I wasn't feeling too good, so I couldn't come back and do another one that same night like I thought I was going to be able to. But now we're going to do this, part 8. We're on the hunt for Kellogg, who is the guy that we think might have the character's son, and the autosave fucked me yet again. It sent me back to when I left the city, so anything I picked up, killed, all that bump on my way to like finding this killer guy, that's all gone. This fucking game and the quick save, I tell you. Anyway, I want to be wearing my drift ride fit because that has better stats. Look at that frame rate in the open world. How good is that? I'm using a G-Sig monitor too, so there shouldn't be any tearing that I can see, but I don't know how that's going to come across on stream because V-Sync obviously isn't turned on because I don't need it. So for all I know, doing this might be making it a teary mess in the recording, but we'll see. That's another thing, I'm recording this rather than streaming it, because I get more control over the quality if I record it, whereas YouTube kind of mangles the quality in a stream. Not a major, just, you know, preference. Yes, I want to favorite that. Because don't have a ton of energy cells. Like, this was like unplayable, this encounter, when before I tweaked the settings. Just like the frame I was in the low 20s. Even G seems not gonna make the low 20s, you know, totally playable. I've been trying to decide in my head if I should maybe look into using a trainer for the stamina and the encumbrance, because I think encumbrance is stupid. But then, you know, I don't know what etiquette is for these playthrough type things, because I've never done them before. You know, is it frowned upon to use a trainer in any way? I use one in Just Cause, because that game's just my forget about everything and just blow up a load of shit game. Gotta say, if you can get a G-Sync monitor, like, totally worth it. Like, the way it just smooths everything out. And I totally forgot I'm meant to be following that dog. See, like, I hate when you can only sprint for set periods of time. Like, I prefer to constantly sprint somewhere.
San Francisco sunlights.
I'm telling you, that nose is second to none.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Onward, Stash Wonder. I'm trying to figure out what exactly has changed in the sense, because I got it through using the GeForce optimizer. because I just done so much messing about that it just wasn't seeming to make too much of a difference. It's still running at the same resolution, like full 4K. So I don't know exactly what it was that had changed. For someone who was like out of PC gaming for a long, long time and is now back into it, like, things have changed, man. And back in my day, we just had full screen on the Alias and then that was it. Maybe got 2x, 4x, MSAA, TXAA. Just so much stuff. Who's this guy? If I remember,
it's like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, man. That has value. That strangely has value. Definitely has value. It's something weirdy. Well, they're weird, but they got value. Okay. I know I can give some of them. You gonna
lost the scent boy?
You gonna have to move.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
That nose is second to none.
Okay, boy, let's track him.
While we're at it. Brain fungus. Is he, like, he's just going back and forth. Is he, he looks like he's carrying a gun. Right in the head. Oh, actually, quick save. Gonna fuck me up. Less smart on the downtime, more should shoot. Oh, is it glitched? Yeah, you didn't do fuck all. Can he fly? Bobby? Yeah. Never mind. This guy is certainly always away. What's he found? So this guy just
building a collection or something? Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts.
Nothing here for me. Whoa. That's a lot of zombies. Same accuracy in battle is still a lot of crap. Admittedly, I haven't poured enough into that stat. God damn it, Nick. Rapid on action pipers. Tear that. The junk thing is encumbrance. I mean, encumbrance is such a stupid thing, really, isn't it? slowly.
Tracking no mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Hey.
Go on. Here's what I've got.
I'm going to give you... Because, I mean, can he just carry everything? Because if he can, that's much easier for me. Okay.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
It's because you did.
What is it, boy? What are we looking for?
Let's tell me here.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What could it be wanting me to do?
Immediately. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Just tell me where Kellogg went, Tin Can.
Identity of assailant. Kellogg.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Another one of his stogies.
That was probably right in front of me the whole time. Well, bugger. I think I just punches him. Going off the main road. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, I figured we'd be going there.
Dog meat's stubborn.
you think, boy? Was this our man?
Certainly appears so. Been here already? Nope.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Find a way in, i.e. the back door. Whoop. Oh no. Quickly heal. The fuck? Holy shit, what did the dog do? Let's not get distracted. So what's the great thing about having the robot companion is he doesn't need the stim packs. This thing. I mean, it looked like it was targeting down, so I should be alright. We're in. No. Oh, that's coming. Jeez. I'm gonna die. Yikes. Okay. Do I have? It's not a lot. I knew you wouldn't reveal yourself. Whatever you are, I know you're not. Alright. Bugger. How many of these fucker takes out? Oh, I'm dead. This seems kind of difficult. What if... trick them into coming for me. I'm starting to see why people don't like synths. Come on. Oh, wow. Whoa, no way. Did not expect that. Do I get to pick that back up?
Doing that much good at this point.
Really? Oh, at least I got ammo again.
Please come out.
I think that's another turret. No. Not the smartest thing I've ever.
Got it.
seem a lot of trouble to get such a common. We need to go down here. Huh.
You want me to take a look at that terminal? Sure.
Okay. I'm guessing it's got an S in it or an E. Fuck. It's got an E in it.
Valentine.
Looks like you got something to say.
Well, I was. How do you get him known like this then? Oh, no.
Uh-huh.
No.
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
I know you are still there.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Well, how do I get him to do it? Really? This is so dumb.
One grim locale.
Okay.
Hello? Is someone present?
Hostiles.
I mean, they're definitely like a Terminator vibe. Just to add, you know, insult to injury. stupid. Oh, there's a fucking thing on the roof too. Again. Stem back, not even. Story.
Yes.
Sheesh.
Scanning. They were wise, truthfully.
Oh, no, I don't want to go on. Bugger.
Chained on the other side.
Need to find a way down. Straightforward.
Nice.
Movement detected. Curious.
Chip. I'm playing a lot of Rainbow Six. I'm really wanting to leave my company.
Oh, someone should make use of it.
He's saying that like he wanted to take it.
Thank you.
here when you get to that last little bit.
Sweet.
Oh, can I craft something? I don't have a syringe yet, so. You know, just sit down, make yourself comfy. What am I going to do? Anything with a lot of value? No, I don't know. Go even further down, but I'm not sure how the hell I would even go about doing that. Use him for cover. Don't think I've been in here. Nope.
Not a way. Hacking, this is beyond me. Hey.
See what I can do.
We'll be able to hack this.
Hmm.
think you can unlock that terminal?
That's how you do it.
Looks like the last time I got a checkup in here.
Security's too good.
Hey, what's the plan?
See what you can do.
So there.
Did a decent job locking this down. I just.
Nope.
Bingo.
That is also why I should keep him around. By Jove, I think we're on to something. Beautiful stim packs. I swear I'm gonna train run, I just. I know. I'm assuming he'll just, Of course. You didn't say nothing. There's me being stealthy, and he just fucking rocks up. Out of combat, hopefully.
Oh.
Nope. That's an awesome little touch how they just pick up where they're going. Oh, my aim is awful. Okay. Don't really have anything moddable there. That may not be the best place to be doing this at the minute. Oh, that's cool.
Got it.
I don't know, I was expecting more from the ones where I got a
seek.
This mission been building to, I'm guessing. I wonder if he's like become Yeah, I got a like skin comes off. I mean, oh, I'm Mad Max. I I should have purified water still.
Some folk never lose their fun living in the basement.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. Whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
That should be easy, right? Dope. Guns. Wait. Oh, wait, wait. Ah, no way. That seems to be a fairly decent place to leave this episode. We'll pick this up, not tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm seeing Star Wars. It's one of those things, you know. Friday, we'll pick this up on Friday. Thank you very much for watching. If you've enjoyed, then like and comment below, and subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will catch you later. Thanks very much for watching.